Nathan.
I was afraid of getting my heart broken again.
So high tonight, and I.